Cause you can get slammed by no name out looking for a name. walk in your ranks and stands. The path to the peak is rough and hard. Even the victim gets a couple cuts and scars. The leader of the pack, a pin beat in the back. Put a ball on the line and still keep it intact. What? Everybody wanna get their hands and mitts on a piece of me and my championships. Whether battle of the wits or a clashing of the fierce, whoever one challenge bitch, I smash them rather quick. Find me amongst the trees, training daily. These passes keep praying for the day they can slay me. Can't walk the walk, these fear and vertebrae. The weak and definitely easy prey round this way. Cause you can reach the top of the summit, better last, you on your ass, you up in the plummet. Everybody wanna be a leader, but it's hard to compete with the playing thing with cheaters. So who's looking to claim the throne? Capture the crowd, then take it home. If you make it to the top, it's hard to stay there. Ain't no rules in the jungle, these cats don't play fair.
It's the tough and the live, it's the rough and the wise, and the strong and the baddest, the big and the fastest, the quick and the smartest. Who is the hardest? That's what it takes to be an alpha male. It's the tough and the live.
You can't stop, you can't quit, you can't go in a tower and forfeit. You can meet defeat any day of the week. Y'all hear when we play the keys and slay the sheep. They always try and test it, try and best you. Your run is gone when you succumb to the pressure. All them get bulldozed for real. Boy, I pose my will, I told my foes and will. I'm intelligent, resourceful, cunning and right. My true warrior, never ever lost in a fight. How far they came in the game. I'm impossible to tame like the lion's mane. Look my iron fist, my rule undisputed. I'm the champion and you can't confute it. Even though I'm out for now, it's another day. Six third ways, if I didn't find another way.
Alright, we'll go with this. Athens first.
Yeah!
This song was a little too, what is it? I guess it's a spoof. Let it go. Yo. Athens, a quiet town nestled in the hillside. Sun's in the air, flown a real ill vibe. Please don't be sure, come if you nerve. But be prepared to piss and poop your underwear. This town's populated with werewolves and witches. Break their broomsticks into a hall of the bridges. You and I like trash, you ain't getting sleepy. Like the legend of the great hollow weepy. Eerie, creepy, give me heebie-jeebies. Goosebumps break out like the rain weepy. Ever since they made it clear wish, people stop camping out, they scared stiff. But my slash and flips are bonafide classic. Double fisted, we go battle like some hatchet. Tell them, son, I'm going for only one for handgun and a knife. A fortune teller grazed into a crystal ball and said five words. I walk slow even though they know I am coming. Ain't never seen a white girl run without stumbling. Why ask why? Black guys first to die? They're my leaders, hey, it never hurts to try. This dude heard a disturbance and went to check it out. Naive ass Jackson and never left the house. You know how that goes.
I'ma tell y'all right now.
Step outside, get killed. Yeah. Yo. Pure villainy, slash tyranny. Creep up on fools, nobody ever be hearing me. End of the line, go off and rope double twine. Drawing shotgun lines at the scene of the crime. Hear blood curling screams in my dreams. Whacking new mild chicks in the early teens. I enjoy wasting people, pay to be evil. Got a contract, can't wait to make the sequel. Relaxing at the hard day slaying. Playing the puddles of blood on this place. Killing to the days in. JK, LMAO.
Murder, murder, murder. Kill, kill, kill. 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 Murder, murder, murder. Kill, kill, kill.
Not really for real, but for real, not really. Yeah, somebody talked to me after the show one day. He had an issue with that song for whatever reason. I couldn't understand it, but, you know. It's a spoof. If you couldn't tell, a satire.
It has a lot of words.
Yeah, a lot of words. Them big 3-4 syllable words make my brain hurt. All right, we're in a bar, right? And you guys presumably are drinking libations and spirits. So, Drunken Monkey, people. I know what you think. I paid a big line for this pink. This monkey here on the verge of being extinct, for real. I feel bad for this man of bananas, early for a happy hour on the day of the year. This sake got me sauce like teriyaki, full of my horror gravity. They shake the sand out, extra faded. No baby shots with the desperate cake. Hey, Lucy, Lucy, on the great Lucy. I need a toilet, call me back Lucy. With the piss when I drink like a fish. Cursing like a snake, the damn slow bitch. Don't be no harm, I'll cause no alarm. Ladies, I just know I'm with the drunken charm. I call it Oranga Tangerine. Extra dry gin, ruby red, ocean spray. If you wanna add a splash, okay.
Okay.
I'm trying to move a wild turkey handle. Chilling after hours with Joe Cool and Campbell. Super red dog, whooping with the red dog. Falcon, Lancome, whipping the eggnog. Drop pearls and wisdom at the drunken clam. Bottles kick and slam, that's a view of the damn. This my gully brother, wolf, too fully nasal. I'll let the crazy horse out the stable, but the other monkeys is drunk on the table. Just took a porcelain tour. Walking 2 legs when I'm down on all fours. Give the keyword from sunrise to sunset. And it's a good bet that I ain't even done yet. My car got smashed, got his class on fast. Came over task, got the secret stash. I broke Caribou out the zoo with a cold Romo in the veins of blue. Captain Morgan docked that caravan on the towns. He's yellow and the keys is gray. Soggy dog, mad dog, I'm just a blue scale. When I'm at the bar, I always order 2 rounds. Cheers! Let me make a toast to a drink that's on the rocks like mountain goats. Too much to drink. much to drink, too much to drink, drink, drink. I think that guy literally took that song to heart, almost destroyed some equipment. All right, I'm feeling it, though. Shit, I ain't even mad at him. All right, this song right here is called Monkey See, Monkey Do. Yeah, figure that one out.
You know, there's a lot of sharks in the water, a.k.a. biters, non-writers, imitating, duplicating. Never resonated. Wasting time hating is getting created. Never around the neighbor. Get your own shit.
No, no, God. What's the future looking like?
Kind of androgynous.
How this shit been starting to boil? Making all of us be been in the same story. Unexciting, uninspiring. Same old way of war. Which is me, adopting new creed. I'm from the 80s, but I'm still with new greed. My first instinct is to be the steam. You better keep it moving or become instinct. I'm not a film in this rap game of winnings. I collect the winnings like Kid Jennings. You better come original like 3-1-1. Why you wanna do Sunday? You done. Today they might call me an oddity, but tomorrow they might be calling me a hot commodity.
Monkeys see, monkeys do, what's all see, monkeys do. They ain't doing nothing new. Monkey see, monkey do, what's all see, monkeys do. Can't do Uber new, they ain't even got a clue.
Things change like seasons, no rhyme or reason. I ain't jumping the hoops, trying to please them. I be that movie stand clean in a hurry, y'all. Throwing change up, see me tossing the curveballs. Non-traditional, non-traditional. I just do me, man, it's unintentional. Don't let the outside influence this way, E. I be swinging from a nickel angle daily. Whatever you do, do it with panache. Show some flair, make a splash. Damn with the demon valley, you gotta say. Chart your own path, go your own way. This is for the black sheep showing their colors. Never plan to suffer a front for others. Go ahead, take a risk, take a chance. You go out on this limb, I'm out here on this branch.
Monkey see, monkey do, what's all see, monkeys do. They ain't doing nothing new. Monkey see, monkey do, what's all see, monkeys do.
I don't give a fuck, I don't give a hoot about these rappers that put roof on the airways for the roof. Not to toot my own horn, but the unicorn, but I don't comply, I don't rules or uniforms. All you double gangers and haters on, keep falling along in the same old song. It seems to me that the scene's hackneyed. I guess you could call this the copycat league. Like sympathies with no identities, not who you are, who you pretend to be. Except no imitations, reputations, for the latest greatest sweeper in the nation. Getting caught up in the hype and agitation. I'm in the lab with another bad creation.
Sorry, my brother, you gotta get your own.
Diet of the sheep's head, y'all's a bunch of clones. Word. Get your own, no! Let me start that one. This one right here I'm about to play is called The Monkey's Paw. Although I know you guys are familiar with the story. But, you know, I'm telling the story through rap. And I'll be like doing two different voices. So it's a kind of a long song. So you gotta bear with me. Hopefully you can hear through the monitor. So anyway, yes. From near the monkey.
A reminder, if you will, to be thankful for what it is you have, and to count your blessings. Be careful what you wish for, you may just get it.
Despite the eerie, dreary night, food feel wet, one that will lead to a living doom and regret. Nevertheless, let us examine the lives of a son, husband, and wife, also known as the wife. At present time, a moment of solace and rest. Father and son actually went over a battle of chess by the fireplace. Dad made a grave mistake that sealed his fate and revealed a trophy. Before the son can celebrate, those are not in the game.
Who in the place is going to be around here soon?
It was thought the major wars who arrived at this. That's still greeted by a facial expression of awe and distress.
Good lord, Mars. Take shelter from the elements.
They removed his silk jacket and got him settled in.
Welcome, friend. What brings you here this hour? Says something troubling you? Your face looks rather dour.
You told to tell of anguish in a journey through hell. Another tiny trinket that was cursed with a spell. He pulled from his pockets a shrill of fist. What prompted Mr. Michael to ask?
What the devil is this?
The wretched monkey.
Morris had replied.
The armed man has possessed him in tragic danger. Despite the bill waves I lay at his side, I knew Mr. Paul's walk by the look in his eye. A curse was cast upon the ball merely to demonstrate what happens when people try to interfere with their fate.
Now wait there,
Mr. White.
Exactly what does it do?
It will grant three wishes to you that all will come true. Hold in your right hand and then wish aloud. Mr. White, tonight I'm afraid this isn't allowed.
He talked upon the phrase.
Are you bloody insane?
He exclaimed as he retrieved it.
I depart you not to keep it. The consequences are dire.
Do yourself a favor, friend.
Who would have
to the fire? Your wishes are nothing short of disastrous.
Oh, come now.
The chapter sounds rather blasphemous. The premise is ridiculous. Make condolences to your friend, but his death was a mere coincidence.
What coincidence?
Foolishness. I'm doing this. I bid you all farewell. I want nothing more to do.
In the blink of an eye, Sergeant Morris had left. On guard as quickly as he had appeared on their steps. The white family leaders crawled curiously. He waved in the old man's hand dubiously. They inspected it studiously. Every square inch, and realized that the wall was mysteriously unclenched. How could they not notice? He was so suspicious. What other reason could exist besides his soul wishes? For a moment, the thought came across his arm. The thought occurred that he may be walled in a mere tomb. Aeronautical Space Administration. Send the ISS, no ends to suspicion. kitchen, inching towards the heaven, reaching my extension. Walk through portal two alternate dimensions with gadgets and gizmos and cutting edge inventions. Slight suspicion, I got space patents like Ren Howick. I just know it. Feeling like a challenger that might blow it. Like that 80 shuttle in the 80s that exploded. Don't get it sugar coated, it seems hopeless. Keep composed with a laser beam focus. All these are ropes, I better get a medal from the POTUS.
Take me to newfound heights, like what was crime kite taking flight, aim high.
yeah, so you ride. So pack a bowl, get it harder than whack a mole. Cause I'll be goddamn if I go down to Battle Road.
Just puff, puff, pass, pass, stash, stash, shit. Spark that grass, let's get lit. You can find me climbing those trees with my best buds, most definitely.
Alright, what's the time looking like on my set?
The best merch ever?
How y'all feeling, man? Okay, I guess I got everything I need to know from now. Alright, I'm gonna keep it moving. A couple more songs, I'm gonna pass the baton.
Shit. About marijuana?
Yeah.
That's me.
Yeah. See, it's conceptual. You're the monkey with the space monkey. All that shit. You know? Yeah, yeah. You know? It's real conceptual. I feel the need out to explain some of that shit sometimes.
Well, I've never tried it before.
You don't climb trees? Alright, this song has nothing to do with anything. This is another spoof song. It's called Superhero Stilo. It's an old Diddy of mine, but I still like doing it. So, rock with me.
What's up, dude?
Trying to figure out what super villain to plan to fight. Powers in the buildings like super speed and agility, but these tight ass underwear always impede my mobility. I ain't talking about her, it's like the high tech disco. Whether that commission activates distress signal. So beware of all these new jewels on the prowl. Rush is kick, punch, kapow, ow. I used to roll with the Fantastic Four. Tall, visible woman, I don't wanna see her ass no more. My father's on the job, never chilling. Walk old ladies across the street, saving children out of burning buildings. I think my own glow in the Macy's Day Parade. Come on.
Smash.
simple as I pick my way. Seriously, guys, I need a vacation. Call me Avenger or someone else.
After that, I'm gonna
pass the baton. Cause I don't think y'all feeling it, so I'm gonna get my ass, my monkey ass off the stage and let some other motherfuckers rock it. So, we got D. Jones up here next. Let's give it up for D. Jones, y'all. Oh, I gotta give him a little love, y'all, you know, shit. Let's do it.
Y'all, what's